Have you ever wondered, why do lobsters turn red after being cooked, despite being of different colors before cooking? Many marine crustaceans carry a pigment called astaxanthin in their shells. Additionally, this pigment is responsible for the color of salmon. While the lobster is alive, this pigment is bound to other proteins and therefore cannot display its red color. However, when exposed to heat, it separates from these proteins and reveals its color.